Hello. In this question, it has been given a population size of 500 individuals, what is the probability of the elimination of a mutation, assuming that there is.